What's good, fam? Welcome back to the channel, Ladbrook Gaming, and as always, I'm yours, Ladbrook. Yeah, it's been a minute. This will officially be my first post for 2024. So I hope everybody's having a good year. But yeah, we're going to jump into something new, something I've been wanting to play for a really long time. I just haven't got down to it. Life has been life, bro. And yeah, just haven't had any hours of gaming lately, but hopefully I can get back into it. With that being said, we're gonna jump into Sifu. I really had my eye on this title for a while. I just never really got around to playing it, and I saw that it was actually free with a PlayStation Plus subscription this month, so I thought, why not? If I needed a sign, this is it. With that being said, let's get into it. And here we go. Eight years ago. Damn, just like that, we get into it. Nothing out here. Nice.
What's going on? Who are you?
Nice. Light work, bro. That was light work. Where we headed? How do I run? There we go. Oh.
I thought you said they'd put up a fight. I'm barely breaking a sweat.
Be so arrogant.
Oh, is that my homie? Here we go.
Who the hell is that? Get him now!
Nice.
Here again.
nice. Man, I hope I don't run into Jet Li around here, man.
Where is he?
Here we go.
Stop.
Oh, man. It's a monster.
Yang, of course.
You've gotten slow, Sifu.
Oh, that's Sifu, bro.
You know why I'm here, don't you? Just step aside.
Wait, so am I playing as a bad guy? What's
you
happening?
Were a mistake. I should never have taught you. Now you know too much. By returning here tonight, you've given me a second chance.
Whoa! It's about to go down, bro.
This time, I will do what I must.
Okay, Sifu. Gotta be careful, you guys. Oof. Oh, whoa. Hit me with a one punch. The what? The 1-inch punch, bro. Remember that thing? Bruce Lee used to do the 1-inch punch. Man.
When I look into
oh, here we go, round two.
I see nothing.
Whoa. I got Sifu on the ropes now. There we go. Whoa, I hit him with a heavy sponge, bro. Who's this kid?
Show yourself.
The old grandmaster. The boy. Yeah, we're gonna be a boy. Tranquilo. Oh man. Did he hack down the kid? Oh, we're still in it. We're still in it. Still breathing. Wake up, kid. don't know. Sifu's kid, bro. Oh ho ho, here we go. I've prepared my whole life for this vengeance. Nice. What an intro, bro. This title is everything I thought it would be. Sure, this is gonna be all the bosses I gotta face. Okay, the artist. Nice. Ooh, that was nice. Okay. Getting strong, boy. The CEO. The... Nice. So we're gonna go. Nice! We can do ground attacks. Okay. Okay. I see you, Sifu Junior. Ah, here we go. The leader. Nice. Ooh, what an intro, bro. Beautiful. We're still at it, present day. So what, we're in our early 20s? He's the one who cut my throat that night. He's first on the list. Fajar? Is that how you pronounce it? He works for a gang. As a botanist. Okay. And never leaves the warehouse. The fighter. Used to be an industrial district. Once work dried up, everyone left, the gangs took over, and it became a no-go zone. But we are going to that zone, so let's roll. tree about? Okay. Skills. Oh, I need XP. It's quite a bit. Okay. Oh, I'm 20, yeah. Cool. Okay, cool. That's where we come to buy skills. Okay. Let's get a different wardrobe. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to unlock all of those. Yeah, I'm thinking I don't want to make it too obvious that I'm out there for vengeance, you know, like. Let's just say a quick prayer for the dead. We will avenge you, Dad. You can bet on that. Let's roll. Okay. How do I get out of the joint? There we go. So yeah. Let's knock out this boss real quick.
Block the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way inside.
Get lost. Nothing here for you.
Let's get on my way, chump. Bro.
Junkies. I don't think they'll be a problem.
Hey, you!
Face, bro.
Be careful! He's got a whip! No freaking way! What?
Nice.
I can make it. Just need to run at it.
Coward. Nice. Get out of my face, bro. Oh! This is your death counter, it increases by one each death. Death counter is added to your age, so I'm 21. Okay. At the work.
Shit, he's armed.
Holy shit. Not so
Oh, come on, bro. 22, 23.
Round two. Come at me.
Nice.
The warehouse. I'm getting closer. Another jump here. I can make it.
Nice. Whoa.
Shame not to throw you back through it.
That's a big dude, bro. Well, he was light work. Oof, come on, bro. Already 24. Jeez. Just added 4 years to my lifespan in one mission. It's ridiculous. Oh, come on, bro. This raid I'm gonna be. Need to be more careful with my blocking.
You're sure about that, Kung Fu?
Hey, this is private property. Are you deaf or something, asshole?
Whoa. Come on, buddy.
George stays alone.
He's expecting me.
I don't think so.
Okay, let's do this.
Yeah. I need to cause more damage right now, man. Okay, here we go. Oh. Okay, this ain't gonna be an easy fight. Camouflaged, and he has a machete, so we're in deep territory right now, bro. Come on, bro. How am I supposed to block that? This fight is gonna take a lot of years, man. Come on, bro. Nice.
I have spent 8 long years preparing for this.
Oof. We got him. Jeez, 12 years, bro. Okay, cool. We got the first boss. I think that's where we leave off part one. As always, thanks for watching. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for your time. It's called.